Hello everyone, this is Mr. Multi Havoc bringing you episode 13 of the Gun Show, and today we are doing the M39 EMR. The M39 Enhanced Marksman Rifle, EMR, is a highly modernized M14 designed by the designed to be utilized by the USMC designated marksman. Issued with the match grade 7.62mm NATO long-range ammunition, the M39 is significantly lighter and more accurate than the original M14. The M39 is limited to semi-automatic fire, but supports a number of accessories, including the standard rifle scope. I do not recommend putting a rifle scope unless there's like, I don't know, I can't explain, but you know, I don't. It's not my kind of style putting like on a semi-automatic snipers to put any like big scopes like 12, 8. 6, right? I rather go with the max 4 or 3. I rather prefer 3 because it's aimed down. You can aim down the sights really faster than the 4 times, and you still got the zoom. Even though it's less, you still got the zoom. So, you know. So, the attachments I'm using is the M145 3.4 times scope, the foregrip, and the laser sight. Like I say, since it's a semi-automatic sniper, and you know, it's not even good for close range, at least the laser sight's going to help you in close range, and it's going to help you in long range determining how far the person is. Like, if you're playing on Terrain Highway and it's dark, you could see where the laser sight is. Now, if you point that, if you see a guy and you spot him, follow the laser, because the laser is going to show you where that shot's going to go. So that's what I like about lasers. So that's what I use on my snipers. Like I said, for the 3.4 times scope, just to keep you, you know, like keep you in fast mobility, and then the foregrip, right? If you're gonna like kind of rush, but you still have to take your time with semi-automatic snipers. That's the one thing, you have to take your time. If you don't take your time, you're gonna see that you're gonna lose or die in lots of battles. Like, I just went there and there was a guy who was shooting me. I was crossing the street. There was a guy shooting me. I backed down, shoot him, suppress him, walked into this building, and see, I took him down. I repositioned. If you reposition, then, and you take your time, you're able to take down more people, and you might even find more people. If he dies from another person, like from someone from your other team, oh well, but at least you know you're taking your time. With automatic guns, you don't have to take your time. You can just suppress while you're moving or something. This too, but like, you're limited to with 11 shots, one in the chamber, right? Or 10 if there's not one in the chamber, right? So, but in all law, it's good. The only problem with semi-automatic snipers, even including the M39, two shots in the head. I mean, I wish it was one and then three shots to the chest, right, to the gut area too, and then like 4 to 5 shots to like maybe 5 shots to the arm and then like 4 shots to the legs. I mean, that's, I think that's fair. At long ranges, yes, maybe 2 shots, but other than that, I mean, I still find like the semi-automatic sniper should be at least increased. I'm not saying, I mean, because I thought there were going to be one shot to the head no matter what. Except long range, because, you know, it's a semi-automatic sniper. You can't make it that overpowered, you know what I mean? They try not to make it overpowered, but, like, I don't see a lot of people using semi-automatic snipers. I don't like semi-automatic snipers. I like bolt action, because it's one shot to the head, and then that's it, and two shots to the body. And if you put straight bolt pull, then you're okay. I mean, it's just boom, hit marker, and then he dies, right? With this, it's just, but this doesn't have a bolt action, which I like about, that's the pro about it. It's a semi-automatic, so it's just boom, 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 and you're able to suppress and take down more targets faster. But then again, it takes more shots to kill a person, right? But and another thing about it, you're able to like run it as a rush gun. So I guess that's it. Talk about this gun. So this is Mr. Multi Havoc out. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.